I don't have fears of future of internet. Because the internet will develop. It is developing each day by day. So I don't know. Each day we have new features on different digital platforms. Each day we have new apps. So it is developing. But I have fears for the development of our life, the well-being, or the developments of our habits. I need to change my habits due to developments of internet. So I don't fear for internet, but I fear for my personal story behind it, you know? So how should I, let's say, upgrade my knowledge, upgrade my skills? I need to constantly learn. For example, for my parents' generation, finish school, get a job, and that's it. It's kind of, you know, easy life, you know, no pressure. And now today's, it's if I don't know something, if I don't learn it, we have to learn, you know, there's a new app doing something that provides you, okay, better quality of life, I know. But again, if you don't know it, then it's a pressure or a frustration that you don't know it. So the fears is about that. And the hopes, well, the hopes is that I will be able to know the difference.